We are now crossing a zone of turbulence. Please return to your seats and keep your seatbelts fastened.
I'll take care of him. Ah, you shadow fucker! Give me your torch. I want your torch.
I'm a human torch.
Give me your torch. I want your torch. You
give
torch
off give me the life.
Is that one human torch? Holy fuck.
Hey guys, I just got into a fight. Guess who won?
You. Hey Steve, you want to throw some leaves on that standing fire?
Yeah.
Throw that body on that campfire. Oh, you missed.
Burn, fucker.
I don't have any leaves for some reason.
Hang on 1 second. Oh, I have wax on my fingers again.
In the game?
Yum.
No.
I can put some dynamite on there.
Nah. Excuse me, whoever's in my way.
That was me.
I can see, I can only use one hand. I have a blowtorch in the other. This is a crazy bitch.
Only. Not only because you have nipples.
Burn her ass wide.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. That shit.
Alright, let's get moving. We're wasting daylight. Wait, actually, we can get food out of these guys, can't we? Yeah, we can.
Oh, I've got a big juicy rock waiting for you.
We need to get. Oh, wait, we got the messengers here.
Yeah. Oh, there he is.
Oh, there's his cousin.
And there they go.
Jesus Christ, is this what we call- is this the anchor for our boat?
Apparently.
Jeez, it's a bit overkill, isn't it, for a fucking raft?
A little bit. Yeah, Christ. That's pretty funny. Yeah, actually, I didn't realize it was parked like that. I like that.
Alright, lads, we pull the anchor and we'll be off.
Fucking someone pull the anchor back on, please. Steve, you got some strength left in you?
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, does anyone need food? Because there's a piece of food not on here that I do not need.
I'll take a bit of rock.
Alright.
I'll need water at some point.
Are we just eating these things? Like, they've as much as reason to hate us as we hate them.
Alrighty. Ready to- hey, whoa. Alright, oh. As soon as you get time to start reversing.
We have found out the white man's weakness, he can't jump. White man can't jump. Here we go.
let go.
Onward, brothers.
Wrong one, you keep going. Reverse. How much room do we have behind this counter? I can't see.
We have a good bit of space, mate.
Alright, go forward.
Oh, there's fish in the water. That's cool.
Yeah, you can spear them.
Mental. Wow, that was loud. Oh, hold up.
What?
Just stop for a second. Steve is facing out like I did. Alright, let's go again. He's too fat. Like I could see is the bottom of his Converse, like going out through the thing.
All right. Let's not kill him. Wow, that is nice.
Holy shit.
But yeah, see, like, you know, my dad actually owned a boat exactly like this.
Really?
He was a crew. He used to sail around the Great Lakes. Down here, there's a dead. Well, you'll see it. All right, this dude's drawing. Shit. Beer. Got some beer right there. What's on the stove?
Teddy bear.
What's on the stove? What is that?
It's a teddy bear.
Huh. What's this picture right here? Oh, that's teddy bear. Okay. That's you. Wait. Hang on. No, it's not you. What are these drawings? What does that look like to you?
It's in person. It's a very, very... Oh, there's the teddy bear. Oh, look at the candy bars.
Oh, there's the person.
Where's the clue at?
I found a tape.
You got pictures of the octopus! Hey, you wanna see pictures of the octopus, man? Come down here.
Alright. The octopus man?
Yeah, there's also cloth on the other side.
Where's the octopus man?
In that room. Oh, I just got an air tank. Are you jamming out to the music? Oh, we can sleep here.
Yeah, that's cool. Look at that. We've got a bed that's big enough for three as well.
Yeah, everybody hold C and save their game. That way your inventory saves when you rejoin. If you don't save, your inventory will not be here.
Where is it?
Alright, oh, guys, okay, if you come over here, there's rope right here.
Where?
Right here. And there's also, there should be two pieces of rope up here.
What the fuck? You almost hit me with that.
Oh my god.
I can't, like, unequip my big glider. My kill glider.
Press L.
Ah.
Alright. I say we go to that beach. We take this thing back. And then we go into some caves and kill some shit.
Yeah, I'm digging caves.
Alright, let's get to that beach then.
God, I feel super short.
Someone's gotta...
What's going on with Steve's character?
Am I crouching down?
No, you need to jump though, because your feet are in the floor.
Oh.
No, your feet are still on the floor. No,
I just think he's a midget black man.
That's better. Yeah. Oh, your feet are in the floor still. Well, whatever. There, on the staircase, you're good.
Okay, I'll just back stay up. Here then.
Back up, 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 back up.
Back as fast as I can.
Back up. There you go. Forward. Fucking forward.
What?
God, this man is gonna die.
And this go offline, yeah?
Can what?
This isn't a hovercraft car.
Looks like we're going for it.
No, we're going to the beach, because there's all these suitcases with gear in them.
Okay. Right,
stop. Back off, man. Hey, Connor, come here. I got a present for you.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, my God.
There you go. Now, who's gonna be the torch man? Connor? Yo, some hick is laughing at me in the fucking woods. I don't like that. Hey, I don't like hicks.
You got two hicks, man. Attack him.
Okay, Steve, because me and you have the katanas, Connor, would you be okay with running around with the torch on your...
Yeah, I got it, dude. Man?
We have flashlights.
Oh, that's true.
I think it's
best...
Whoa.
Where is he?
Yo, right there.
Ow! Jesus Christ, Steve, you almost... Watch out for the hole, Steve, he's gonna knock you down. Get him down the hole. He's a big boy, isn't he? No!
Well, anyways, no. I'm gonna go down first, so let's...
This is not gonna help our plan.
Alright, everybody hold shift. Hold shift! Have balls, my friends! No one's coming with me, and I'm gonna die. Come on now.
Kyle, we're working on getting the other guy down. It's not working out too well.
Kyle,
there are cannibals down here. Yo, there's a dead body to our right.
Oh my god.
Steve,
you're crushing my head with your crotch.
Sorry.
Steve, are you coming down?
Stop.
Ooh.
Do you see that body to our right?
I don't see shit, dude. There's no fucking light down here.
Yeah, there is. Do you see my flashlight? Look to your right and down.
Steve, stop!
Look directly right. Everybody, look directly right. Look directly right. There's a body.
Oh, I hear very loud noises.
Yo, guys. Beneath us, there's babies and two of those giant centipede monsters. So everybody...
Holy shit.
Everybody
dude,
drop
fuck.
Run. Just run.
I can't fucking drink my soda on the rope.
I'm dead.
Guys. Steve!
Oh god, I'm in the
pile. Get out of there, dude!
Does anyone have medicine?
I don't know, oh my god.
I ain't getting down off this rope until I know it's clear.
Nope, Connor! You are
the... Oh, shit, I said right at the fucking rope, Kyle! What am I supposed to do?
Go down there and fight!
Ah, shit, dude!
Holy fucking...
I can't see shit!
I got you, Kyle.
Thank you.
Where's my fucking axe? Equip that shit. Okay, I think we're good.
Okay, alright, stop. Help.
Oh my god, look at that fucker.
Does anyone have medicine?
Yeah, I think I have meds. Hold on.
I don't have any.
Okay, someone shine a fucking flashlight over there. I need to see this bastard.
Fuck. Why are they so fucking strong?
Bitch! We need to go.
Oh shit!
Run.
Dodge him though, come on. Follow my lead, okay?
Yeah, I'm sort of like 5 meters ahead of you, Kyle. Wait, what are you going that way for?
Because we have to kill him.
Steve, circumcise the fucker.
Connor, I need you to fight these fucking babies.
I think it's best to focus on the mom right now.
Jesus Christ. Don't fight him! I'm killing him with molotovs, you butt!
Shit, get back!
Where's the... Oh, there's the...
Jesus Christ! I'm fucking lost! I've been this fucking confused in Dark Souls, man. Gosh!
He's
angry.
Die, babies!
I have 5% health. If something like glances at me the wrong way. Steve, look out.
Kyle, the fucking babies, man, they're hopping all around the place.
What? Why did I bring my radio? Shit.
I think it's dead.
Oh, god.
No, I still hear it fucking squeaking.
Yeah, find the babies. Come on.
Bastards! Die!
There's more, find them.
I don't know if that was,
guys, there's tons of rope down here. Stock up on everything that you can.
Jesus, Mary. Why is there so many fucking dead babies down here? They're hopping around killing themselves, knocking their heads off.
So I think some of them just die at birth.
Some of them? Like a fucking 99% death rate.
Just a couple.
I can't say a scenario.
What
oh,
the
fuck?
Fuck! Did anyone else just hear that, or is that just me?
That was me. It was a big, long fucking screech.
Like, yeah, that was,
And another one.
Holy sh... Okay.
That's
right
down
there.
Here. Like, are we... That's coming from down here, right?
I don't know, man.
I think so.
I can't tell what direction.
Oh, fuck. Oh, everything about this cave says do not fucking enter.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah,
fuck it, it sounds like my fucking mom in the morning when I have to get ready for school.
Damn, fucking close that.
Oh wait, there's one of our kids' drawings that under it.
There's also a head cow, did you not notice that?
Oh,
that's cool.
And there's also a head on the table.
Yeah, like a weird amulet.
No, that's actually part of your son's toy you put it back together.
That's
right,
cool.
Which way did we come from, right? That way?
Which way we go? My name is...
This direction, right? Okay, remember that. Alright, left or right first? Left goes down, so... My flashlight's about to
you
die.
You notice what's hanging from the ceiling, Steve?
Yeah.
Are they like all the penises of all the fallen Indians?
No, those aren't penises, are they?
I hope not.
They don't look like them, they look like fucking...
It's just a shame, none of them were very excited when they took their lives, were they?
Alright, someone needs to shine a light. I don't have a light anymore. Can I pick
this up? Everybody had the same size penis.
What a world we live in.
Right. You have 5 inches, you must get chopped.
Oh! Whoa! Stop. Shine the light right on them. Don't stop.
Tuck! Kyle, you better fucking shout if I have to take my axe out, man. The guy's just like, hello?
It's like the movie Descent.
Fuck, these guys are fucked. Yeah, the fucking... I've seen that.
Someone's light is flickering.
I think your double chin isn't helping with your accuracy there, Kyle.
What?
Connor, you can also make your axe... into a torch also.
Yeah.
Oh, with the teeth?
Yo, we got a boy hanging on the cave ceiling.
Shit.
I don't think I have a sap.
You don't need sap, you just need cloth.
Oh.
God damn it.
Well, what does that do?
Well, you can turn your...
into a flaming axe.
Yeah.
Oh, that's sweet. Thank you for that.
It lasts for 2 hits, I think.
Just stay lit though.
Dude, okay, that's it. Let's get these motherfuckers.
Okay.
I get the Moria! Red Wolf's God, guide us to flaming death!
What? Where'd he go?
I don't know, he just disappeared when I went to take his head.
He was fucked off. Dude, that's...
Okay, lights
everywhere.
Shine
a
light.
Behind you,
Connor.
Fuckers. They can climb onto the cave ceiling.
That's probably what they did. That motherfucker's got some bumps.
Right.
Oh, you have to charge the walkie-talkie for multiplayer talk? That's fucking stupid.
Yeah, I'll beat up the fire when you guys come down.
Alright, we got a lot of redness down here.
Yeah, I threw flares.
Okay, good.
Crash on my way down, so I'm just gonna fall.
We're down, Steve.
I gotta find my bow and arrow.
Shit,
Kyle, I already don't like this. Look at this.
Let's fall down.
Two skulls.
Whee!
Oh, this is perfect for an ambush, though.
To the butthole.
Yeah.
I'm thinking we're gonna find a rebreather down here. Just a thought. My thoughts were right! Yeah!
Wow, nice one. That was easy.
Sweet.
Now, well, there's water right in front of us, so I guess it's time to pull out the flashlight.
Oh, there's...
Poor fucker.
Alright, I'm assuming if we go underwater, we just have air. Nope, nope, doesn't work like that.
You have to put it on, maybe?
Maybe. Hang on. I'm gonna drown.
Fine.
Okay. Let me drink some water. No.
Oh, it says where?
There we go. Let's go, boys.
Let's go!
Steve, you ready?
There's more air tanks. Right here there's an air tank.
Shit. Did you take the visor? Because it's very blurry.
Yeah. I can't see shit.
Where's the visor, Kyle?
What the fuck is this?
There is no visor. It's just blurry.
Shit, I'm pretty sure there's goggles. There has to be.
I don't know what that is. Fuck it.
Maybe there is goggles. Do you want to go back and check?
No, there wasn't. I know there's not. So
Let's go!
Alright, okay.
Running out.
Yeah, bear. Oh, this thing has a flashlight of its own.
This is scary as fuck, anyway.
There is another cave here.
There's just an opening there.
Right. Hey, you guys stay down. I'm gonna stay up.
Okay.
Just keep searching. That way, we have two eyes looking down here and one eye looking up. All right, we're clear.
What's that music? You play music out?
Yeah, some dramatic music, kinda.
Yeah, that was weird.
Another air canister.
Sweet.
Okay, flares.
Onward says.
What the fuck?
What?
That's fucking new.
What the hell?
Well, I think
more
I know
flares,
I
guys.
Oh,
Steve, grab these tanks here.
Boys, these are bodies.
What's more there?
Yeah, there's a lot of them, man.
I can't hold anymore.
Jesus. Are they supposed to be bones?
What the hell?
Try baking. Ah, no, I'm just kidding. Bake the whole fucking thing. Alright, this is a doorway, if I've played Dark Souls enough. It looks like there's something glowing in there, guys. How the fuck did...
I got it!
Okay, Kyle!
I got it, though.
Maybe you need to hit it again.
Yo, when you guys come in here, you're gonna see some...
fucked up shit.
Shit.
Oh. What?
That was odd.
Yeah.
Oh! Wait.
Whoa.
What's that thudding? I just heard thudding.
Yeah, I don't know.
How did this guy die? They were burned.
They were burned.
Were they?
There's tents over
here.
Yeah,
look, come here. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. His skin is melted.
Yep.
Bunch of drinks. Air canisters. Oh.
Oh, watch out, man.
Bless him.
Damn.
And fired. Oh, hey, guys, I got a book here.
Yeah, same.
Did I just get gun ammo?
It's a Bible.
Yeah.
A lot of Bibles. You did who?
No, I didn't know that we needed the weed reader. I took mine off.
I didn't too.
Dude, I love this. Oh, hey!
What?
Nothing. I thought there was a way down, but it's not.
I wonder if this bar is based on all
your
four of the
reader, yeah.
All four of the cans, or is it just the one?
Not just the one.
Sweet, because I put all four into it. It's in the pack.
What?
That's what I allowed
then,
me to
yeah,
do.
that's all of them. Then.
I'll check my inventory.
There's something following us.
I'm only putting one in there at a time. What the fuck?
By the way, I'm just fucking with you.
Up, out of the butthole. Oh god, guys, I think we're in the middle of the anus.
Oh no.
Yeah, we're in the middle of the anus. No, we're not. Whoa, okay, there's some geese. There's some geesers up here. Dude, this is a nice little lake. I like it.
Yeah, oh, check it out.
On top of your head. Fuck, where the... Holy shit.
Where zip ties on top of this. Yeah, check it out.
Yeah, well, you can climb up these and get gear. Oh, there's a bunch of gear up here, actually. Connor!
Yeah?
Catch this.
Coming up. I fell!
Really?
Yep.
I tried to jump off the rope and catch it. It didn't work, though.
I'm gonna kill one of those geese. Someone should go loot it. Oh my god.
Ah!
Rip. I got a goose! He dead! I can't right. skin him.
I'm gonna test something out. If it doesn't work, just
you. Oh, you can jump into the water. I just did.
But, oh, back okay, that's what I'm, I did.
There's a little rowboat over here that's broken. I like this. This is a pretty neat spot for it to come out at.
Well, there's a little trap over here as well.
A little raft, yeah.
Oh, never mind.
There's a raft over here. Yo, I think I found another cave.
Yeah, I caught a fish.
No. There's no cave over here. Well, maybe. No, there's not.
I speared a fucking goose!
Oh,
yeah, you can't really,
see you with that.
Where are you guys? Oh, you're on the other side of the bank. Hold on.
Nah, I'm coming around. Okay, let's... We have a rebreather now. There's... Okay, the yellow caves had the katana. Should we get Connor the katana?
Sure.
How much time do you have, Steve?
Save me, Connor. I got like 33% left to go.
You got one of them.
Yay! I'm alive!
Yeah, this is a cave that we haven't explored yet.
Okay. Pop some mids. What? Oh. Bringing the body over. Okay. Are there any more?
Oh, there's a guy.
Hey! What are you doing, bitch? What the fuck?
What is he doing?
He's slumped over on my screen.
Yeah, same. I just shot him with an arrow.
Sir, are you alright? Oh, right in the fucking... Hit him right in the ear.
He's fucking deaf. Whoa, he's throwing something! What? Oh, Jesus Christ!
Come here, you fucking...
He's got me on fire now, Steve!
Yeah, you gotta get in water or you're gonna end up burning dead.
Jesus. Oh, alright, that's, Wait. How do we... Oh, the book. What, there's two cannibals right over there.
Oh! Okay. Yeah, come get your friend, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Fuck you, bird. Get out of here.
Dude, I hate rabbits.
Yeah, they're a pain in the ass to kill. I think me and Steve will just camp out here and fucking kill cannibals.
Where are you guys?
Oh my god.
We're up the hill.
Steve, I missed.
Oh, they're coming in. Coming in hot.
Steve, run, let's get out of here. They're fucking everywhere, dude. Run.
I'm down.
Shit. Okay.
I'm on my way.
I tried to run away, but I got stabbed.
Dude, Steve's name is fucking huge across my screen, and then yours is just like really tiny, and it looks like Spider-Man, and then the little TM logo in the corner.
I'll please help me here.
I'm coming, but I got camel problems of my own, friend.
Yeah, there's a lot of them.
I just ran into a tree that spawns them, so don't worry. I know. You guys are camping a tree that spawns them.
Yeah. 10 out of 10. We'll do again.
Oh wait, no. Steve, how much time you got?
Half.
Yeah. Okay.
Fuck off. Don't worry about healing Steve, you just take care of them.
Fuck off, cunt!
Long time.
Oh, I'm gonna go with that. Sounds good to him. Because that's the only choice he has.
Fucking hell. God damn it! Cunts.
You can.
Carl, get here quick, man. Is there anyone coming to help me? Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah! Thank fuck, guys.
Turn around. Oh my... Oh. I thought you were super bloody, but it was just a...
Okay, there should be a camp this way.
What's the name of the mountain, Carl?
Hasn't been named yet.
We should give it a name, so we can get through it.
Would you like to name?
Mount Freeze Your Balls Off, by the looks of it.
Dude, can you hear that loud-ass fucking wind?
Yeah, I must hear it the same time as you.
That fucking wind is so ridiculous. Yo, where'd you get- what?
How do we get up there, anyway? I know we need warm clothing. Should probably stack up on food and that as well.
As well, yeah. Well, our plan is to make an outpost at the base of the hill and an outpost. Well, like an outpost at the base of the line between the cold and the warm. Because yeah. There's just a fucking line. Welcome to video games. And then we're gonna make one maybe midway up and then one at the top. Because there's no way to survive without fires or shelter.
So we need a lot of fire equipment as well.
Yeah.